I just finished this accent piece for my wall, which hopefully will diffuse sound as well. Originally I made this smaller one, but it wasn't as large as I wanted, so I made another one using 4x4s. First, I needed to paint the wall. Now that I'm done painting the wall, let's go cut the pieces for the big diffuser. I started with some 4x4s and 4x8s and cut them down to 3x3-inch square pieces. Because they're so thick, I used 2 or 3 passes for each cut. Once I had 8 pieces, I clamped them together on my bench. I hand planed them in groups of 4, which removed the saw marks and made them the same thickness. Then I rotated them and continued planing to ensure they were square. I attached a temporary zero clearance backing on my miter saw to reduce tear out and made markings from 1 to 4 inches. Then I cut 120 pieces, trying to keep an even distribution of sizes. I placed them all on the plywood, trying my best to make it look random, and then later numbered them all with a marker. I glued each column separately because it was hot that day, making the glue dry faster. I strategically removed some of the blocks so I could use those spots to mount the plywood to the studs. I clamped the whole assembly to my bench and hand planed the sides. This leveled up any protruding pieces or plywood. Now that I have the studs marked out, I'm going to lift it up and prop it up with pieces of wood while I screw it to the wall. Now that it's mounted to the wall, I'm going to create a cove molding that will help me mask this seam between the art piece and the wall itself. I'm really happy with the way this thing looks. I think it makes the wall look great, and it does diffuse the sound a little bit. Thank you so much for watching, and make sure to chisel that like button, and subscribe if you want to see a lot more videos with this thing in the background. Bye.